The investigation continues in Somerset after a large fire at a hotel yesterday afternoon. Firefighters say it was around 5 at the Best Western on Jefferson Drive. Flames and smoke were shooting from the top floor. Viewers shared pictures and video showing the emergency response. At this point, no word on what started the fire or the extent of the damage.